Plans to rezone portions of Harlem is being met with resistance. The city says the proposal is meant to stop unregulated development, but opponents are worried that it will alter Harlem's historical character. Vivian Lee has the story.
A crowd of a couple hundred riled up by Sekulu Shanga, whose legendary record shack on 125th Street may close after nearly four decades because his lease won't be renewed. He says it's because of big-name retailers moving in.
It's time for us to stop people changing the character of Harlem.
This town hall at the Oberia Dempsey Auditorium in Harlem is meant to bolster opposition to the city's semi-approved rezoning of historic 125th Street, home to Harlem's Cotton Club, the Apollo Theater, and named one of America's 10 greatest streets by the American Planning Association. The rezoning promises more than 2,000 condo units, more office towers reaching 30 stories high, and local residents and business owners are fearful some 70 mom-and-pop shops will be forced out, along with families who've lived here for generations.
The African-American culture springs from the people. If the people are displaced, then where are you going to come up with the culture that comes from Harlem?
The thing that concerns me of what I've seen on the project is that whose vision of Harlem are we talking about?
Vivian Lee, Weekend Today in New York.